So right now we're going to be getting into shoulders. This is day 6 of this glorious upbuilding of the body, mind, getting the blood flowing. So right now we're going to be getting into shoulders. We are aiming to do 100 reps. We've written various repetitions, ascending in fives. So 10, 15, 20, 25, up to 30. And I'm going to be doing shoulders using a simple crate filled with bricks. This is approximately 20 kgs, like between 17 to 20, I'm not too sure. But the exercise is similar to what I do with the plates in the gym, like a 20 kg plate. I hold up and basically do lateral rises, front lateral rises. And yeah, that basically works our shoulders, gets them pumped, and yeah, gets the blood flowing and the body growing well. Yeah, let's just get into the exercise. Please like and subscribe for more content. And yeah, join the journey. Thank you. To do something very important, to call upon God and make sure that I'm ready to be highly vigorous. I awake to the gift of life, to gift and praise God by doing beautiful work that speaks to my heart. My heart puts God first. In my life, He goes to work. Through me, God unfolds divine actions. I am made in my Creator's image. Therefore, I am strong, capable, infinitely patient, beautiful, powerful, divine, courageous, and simply amazing. God is great. God is divine. God is my beautiful light. That was 40, so that's above 30. So yeah, anything above 30 is a star performance. 40 repetitions. The reason I call upon God before I get into work is so that in the long run, I do not gas out, because I find that if I just walk by myself, in the long run, I do gas out and my systems begin to fall off. So my routine begins to fall off. And when I call upon God, I find that I can go a very, very long time. I want to see how long we go doing this. So yeah, that's going to be a thing, calling upon higher powers. The point is to invoke God in your heart. And yeah, I just invoke Him in my heart and not pray to a God that's outside of me. I want Him in my heart so that I can go a very long time. Let's go. think that was 50 reps. Short breaks, make the muscles flourish. Doing delicious sets. Doing glorious sets. That's definitely more than 100. We're gonna do more just to make sure that we are supremely glorious today. We build gloriously. We are architects. We are engineers of the day, of the mind, the body, the heart. Let's engineer this body. Glorious sets for God. catching W's in the morning. All the wins. Each rep counts. Each rep is a step forward, it's progress. You're building upon yourself. With each rep, you literally become better than you were before the rep was done. So if I do one rep, I'm one rep better than I was before I did the one rep. That was 40 reps. Whew. Glorious things. Still doing more. I actually love this. I really love this. I love doing work, I love being vigorous, I love becoming better with each opportunity that shows up before me. And this is a glorious opportunity. Catching wins, W's only. That's a divine win. Win, 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 win. I think I'm done. That's 310. Yeah, man. So shoulders, we aimed for 100 reps, and the actual is 310. What a glorious, glorious workout. Please like and subscribe for more content and do check out my other videos. Thank you very much.